The oral health practices of Ayurveda include brewing on sticks and eating herbs, as well as oil pulling. Original practitioners of oil pulling used sunflower and sesame oils as a way to prevent bleeding gums, decay, dryness of throat, oral malodor, cracked lips and for strengthening teeth, gums and the jaw. The oral health practices of Ayurveda include brewing on sticks and eating herbs, as well as oil pulling. Original practitioners of oil pulling used sunflower and sesame oils as a way to prevent bleeding gums, decay, dryness of throat, oral malodor, cracked lips and for strengthening teeth, gums and the jaw.